Well, we're out today to introduce a new piece of camping kit we've got. It's the Trangia 27. And my daughter Anne here is going to demonstrate how to use it. We're going to have a cup of tea. We've been out for a little walk in some lovely countryside here. This is the first time she's ever used a Trangia. She's going to ignite the burner with a fire steel. So we'll see how it goes. Right, Anne, do you want to show the viewers the Trangia, please?
Right, let's see.
Yeah, take it out. Show them what you've got. Brand new stove. It's the Trangia 27 ultralight with the two pots and a kettle. Right, I'll come in a bit closer now. So what have we got in here then? We've got pot grab. There's the kettle. We'll take the kettle out and put it on the floor. Right, now what we're going to do is we're going to assemble the windscreen. These are all the component parts to the Trangia 27. With the alcohol burner in the middle with its simmering on top. Now we're going to assemble the parts and Anne's going to make us both a cup of tea. These are all the component parts to the Trangia 27 with the alcohol burner in the middle with its simmering on top. Now we're going to assemble the parts and Anne's going to make us both a cup of tea. Aren't you?
Yeah, hello.
Right then. Can you assemble the parts please, Anne?
Okay.
Is that good enough, Emily? This hole here.
That
goes in there like that. That can come off now. That's a simmering. That's a cap which keeps the methylated spirits safe.
Okay.
That comes out. Let's put a bit more mess in there. Have you used one of these before?
What are they?
It's full of fire steel. And it sparks. Yeah? So what we've got to do is make the sparks go into there, into the middle, like that. Pull like that, then pull back like that.
Okay.
Careful not to hit that there.
Okay, so it's not that, yeah?
Hard. You have not hit that.
What's this?
About this bit. Hard.
Why can't you do that?
You've got to do it. It's your video. Pat this away from it so you can get it really not above the earth. Pat this away. Just get the spark out of it. Hold your hand closer there, like that.
Alright.
Go on then. Got to land the spark in the mess. Look at the angle of that, aim that like a gun, yeah. All that way, that's it.
And that?
Keep your hand back there, that's it. Aim it like a gun into there.
I know, but I don't want to hit me.
It won't hit you. Keep it closer. No. Done it.
Come on.
It's a light now.
Okay.
You can't see it with the flame. You can't see it, but it's definitely a light. You watch.
Oh yeah.
After a few minutes we have steam up. I made that coffee, yeah.
Let me make it, yeah?
Right.
see a flame inside there.
You might need to pour all that hot water in. Pour some in your cup as well. Now what you've got to do is extinguish the flame.
How do you do that?
I'll show you how to do it. Safest way to do it. Get the cinder ring. It's going to be warm, so carefully remove that. Cinder ring. Easy as that. If you want coffee. Packing up the stove is a real cinch. Do you want to pack it up? Is that still hot?
I'm not touching it.
Well, you've got to. It's fine now, haven't you? Do it with back in hand, not that. Is it still hot?
A bit.
Not really. Warm. You can hold it there, can't you? So that, if you can hold it like that, you can put the lid on. Put the simmering back on. Plastic bag. Hand supports up. Put the shield in there like that. Like that. Get the bottom out when it's been. Put the water out of the pedal. Sounds you're saying their instructions that the catch here shouldn't be on the top like that. That's where it shouldn't be. It should be positioned at the side. That way it doesn't damage the lid. Case. Job done.
It is important to leave no trace or no litter where you've been.
So we got to pick up all our litter and leave it as though we've never been there. Take all your litter home. Jessie, come here.
Come here.
Come on. Out you come. What is it, Jess? What is
rabbit.
It then?
Get it, Jess. Rabbit.
Good girl. What is it, Jess?